So I shouldn't have to make this video, but apparently I do. If you're currently defending symptoms of the capitalist system, such as homelessness and killing homeless people, and shoplifting and punching shoplifting people in the face, then you don't then get to complain about other symptoms of the capitalist system, like taking away your free speech and taking away your fucking guns. Cheers.